You know what? Yeah, you got to be a little more presentable.
Go ahead and get right.
You okay? It's okay. We'll edit all this stuff out. It's not okay.
What's up, man?
All right, Jordan. All right, we got Michael Santa Catarina there. What's your deal? Is this your first trip? Is this your first plane flight?
This is actually my second bowl game experience, you know. Got to spend the first one down in Boise. It's my first plane experience, so I'm looking forward to it. It's going to be a good time.
Jordan, I mean, what's the deal with this kid? Has he got some problems?
I'm professional at traveling.
I got you.
You know, there's a couple things you need when you're traveling. You want to have a nice hat.
Yeah.
You know, being in Illinois, it's kind of... You know, it's kind of windy, kind of chilly, you know. And then from the hat, you want to go to the headphones, preferably the Beats by Dre.
Okay.
Nice entertainment, full quality, studio quality.
Sure.
Then, of course, the 2011 MAC Championship warm-up.
All right.
Featuring the hard way. Yes. The season anthem. That's a little bit, you know, we just kind of want to put you in it, you know. We're going to bring you back out of this and receive it.
It's Adam Coleman. How's it going, Adam Coleman.
Yes.
This is what, your fourth bowl trip down here?
Four.
Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
This is the first time down Alabama?
Second time.
What was the first time?
I went down to Florida once, stopped on the way.
Oh, so you're just a stopover?
Yes, sir.
All right, so you're excited to go back?
Absolutely.
There you go. That's all I needed to know. Any lasting impressions, lasting memories you want to leave with?
Great place to go to school, great people, great friends, great brothers for a lifetime.